New this morning, one person is dead and five others injured in two separate shootings overnight in Kansas City. The first happened around 3 this morning in the 2600 block of Lawn. We are told that four people were shot during a party. One person was killed and another suffered life-threatening injuries. The other two were taken to the hospital. So far, no arrests have been made. And about 5 minutes later, two other people were shot at the former Energy nightclub near Admiral and McGee. We're told they suffered life-threatening injuries. Investigators haven't said what led to the shooting. One person was shot outside the club, which is now called Club Expressions, back in January. Last year, police were called to that club 100 times. So far, the gunman in this latest shooting has not been arrested.